So who should avoid Wegovy? Well, these medications are not recommended for patients with a personal history of medullary thyroid cancer or a personal or family history of something called the multiple endocrine neoplasia syndrome type 2 or MEN2 genetic syndrome. That's pretty rare though. They should also be avoided in patients on other GLP-1 medications, in patients with type 1 diabetes, and in patients who are pregnant or planning to become pregnant. And finally, they should be used with caution in patients who have a history of pancreatitis. Also, it's really important to understand that these medications are not designed for cosmetic use, for the short-term treatment of weight, or for those looking to just shed a few pounds. They are potent, long-term treatments designed for patients affected by obesity.